lots of fish. It's the most wet place ever.
There are whales and fish in the shark. The giant squid shelter is
deep in the underwater. The giant squid moves with tentacles like an octopus. They are born from eggs. Their mom and dad take care of them. They eat small whales and plankton. The common facts about my animal are that it is called a toothless duck, and it has a mouth on the bottom of it. And it